The Pink Frock by Thomas Hardy. Read for LibriVox.org by Leanne Howlett. Oh, my pretty pink frock! I shan't be able to wear it. Why is he dying just now? I hardly can bear it. He might have contrived to live on, but they say there's no hope whatever, and must I shut myself up and go out never? Oh, my pretty pink frock, puff-sleeved and accordion pleated. He might have passed in July, and not so cheated. End of poem. This recording is in the public domain.